just taking a loop and just doubling it over. And that's gonna be your little leader end. You can see we already have this side hooked up on the bottom here. And then on the top, all you're gonna do is you're just gonna take this loop, you're gonna run it through the tag end of the bottom rig. You're gonna bring it back over